you guys, Amelia, I want to give you a very nice recipe. You take pumpkin seeds and you take cranberries and 1 tablespoon of mayo, and you take slithered almonds and you take some sunflower seeds and you mix it together, and some raisins, just a little bit. Then you take fresh broccoli and you steam it up, but you have to keep it al dente. And then you take the water off and you put it in the salad and you eat it with chicken. Very tasty. Thanks for watching.